So I want to hug these trees, and that's going to put me on the base for the restaurant strip.
Exactly.
Okay, getting oriented here.
This is awesome. This is a really good backcountry training right here. You're getting so many approaches and so many landings in such a short time period. Kind of start to see the restaurant strip now.
Yep.
That's me in Super Patriot Mark II. I'm being chased by former Thunderbird F-16 pilot Trevor, call sign Dozen, and he's using the military style of training from a different aircraft where he's got a better vantage point.
Traffic, 6 o'clock.
Hence that traffic advisory call. This is my first time flying at Byrd's Adventure Center, which I'm affectionately calling the STOL gym, and despite getting the airplane slowed down to 56 miles per hour before crossing that threshold tree line, then pulling the power, pushing the nose over, and aggressively slipping, I still had too much energy in this roundout. Even getting it down to 44, it continued to float.
Traffic, 6 o'clock.
Yeah, I thought I had it. It was like 44, I was still floating, so I'm going around.
Sounds good.